That has got to be the best feeling in League of Legends.